Thank you. candidates. We found it.
Kova, what did I tell you from screaming all the way from the other room?
It's four girls from Shidoshima, Japan. All 18 years old.
Girls? 18?
Yes! The iris inside of me has resonated within them. It has told me that these candidates are what we need most.
How absurd. It can't be possible. Almost all teens in the world is exposed to the adjuvant, making them either depressed or toxic.
It's true!
Well, how about we test it with this? I've created something.
Whoa, wait. Isn't that the iris? And how are you able to...
Relax. This is the extraction of the power of the emblem. There's no way I would be able to handle this on my own if it was the original emblem. Only he can do that.
Well, it looks a lot emptier than usual.
I called it the prototype. A lot less powerful emblem than a mere human like yourself can hold.
But I am one of the descendants already, right?
Right.
Well, I was a human, so I guess that also counts. Anyway, sire, these are the possible
candidates. Let me test it first. The rotoscope shouldn't be able to malfunction, so if what you said is true... So...
Yeah, to the right, to the right. Not there, a little more to the left.
Like this?
No, sire, more left. Oh, God.
Right.
Left side.
I was going to...
Point at Japan, just point at Japan. There, right there. That's perfect.
All right. I don't see it. Are you lying?
I swear it wasn't. There's no use lying to you, sire.
Hold on. I sense something. A quite familiar feeling. Females? Four of them?
Yes! I told you I wasn't lying. The iris in me resonated with them for a reason. And so does your prototype.
I see. My apologies, Kova.
It was a misunderstanding, sire. Of course I will forgive you.
Well then, what makes them so worthy of the iris? What does the eye see in them? We need to find out, Kova.
Right on it.
Thank you. Thank you.